This is your life. This, London's West End. And tonight, I'm traveling in style. Mind you, my chauffeur is not just a pretty face. As I know most of you will have spotted, she is, of course, very much a singing star of the 80s. Helping me and guiding me in my pursuit of another singing star of the 80s. Well, singing star, recording, composing star of the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. And in fact, her dad. And this is very much a family conspiracy. Right, Kim?
That's right, Eamon. Ricky is now driving Dad to a rock and roll thing where he'll be making a presentation.
Yes, not knowing that the presentation is for him. But the plan is simple. Ricky ahead is going to turn left, take a turning that leads past, although his dad doesn't know it, leads past our theatre. And Madam Chauffeur, you're going to keep very much closely on their tail, right?
That's right, yeah.
All right, well, we're just there, and when we get there, then we've got to move like lightning, because outside the theatre, we've got to get out and get to him before he gets inside the theatre. Right, Kim? Off we go.
Well, thanks to your talented children, Ricky and Kim, I can say to Oscar, international songwriter Marty Wilde, tonight, this is your life. And it's all set in the theater right here. As soon as the rest of the audience get your seats and we're ready to go. Kim, Ricky, come on. Now, as I said, this was a family conspiracy, and Kim, there is, of course, someone else who's been in on our secret from the beginning.
That's right, Mum. Of course.
She's not at home, Marty, but right here, of course, the girl you married 23 years ago, your wife, Joyce.
Oh, dear.
Well, Marty Wilde, this is your life, and yes, a quarter of a century has rock and rolled on since you first...
Boy,
that's my favorite.
Say I'm a bad boy.
Very good.
Say I'm a bad boy.
And, of course, 25 years on, you're still writing international hits, none bigger than the song you wrote for your daughter Kim and your son Ricky produced, Kids in America. Back in the Christmas present for you when Kim is born that same month. There she is as a baby. Then in 1961 comes Ricky. There he is.